Put that weapon away, sir! Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
This is not a drill. Where are those damn firemen?
You want to see them, huh? Fool.
You're pushing your luck.
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Oh,
Jerk.
No ID required, friend. Fun. The wars are coming, you hear?
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex.
All right?
Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe code.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Have it.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a clue in on this.
Yeah, I know. Hey. Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Hey, coming on!
you on, fool?
Hey, good buddy. Ever tried smelling your taint? No, but I'm weighing options. See you, man. Buy this, buddy.
Over this?
Hi, sugar. I'm gonna enjoy this.
It was my calling.
Ah, you asshole, my shit! You're gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sick of looking in my eyes, high rider. When I pull the door right beside you,
can't stop letting me ride you.
When I drink, skip game, rise. Throw a stack on a bar, one of us trying to chatter to the party. She falls in plain, her man on her knees.
We at the top. Oh no, I can't fuck with y'all.
Pussy to die for.
Pipe a picture,
samples, I can pick your brain and put your heart together. We depart the shade and parts and party hard, the diamond sure to cool forever. My best shot just might shoot forever, like
I get those goosebumps every time.
Fuck me. Huh? Yes. Huh? What's up? What you doing? Bro, where you going? Do a 360. What? What? Huh?
What are you smiling so deep?
I'm not even.
You were. Don't try to.
I'm just sitting here, you know what I'm saying? About to take a nap.
Not here.
Huh? Nigga, shrinkies is real. You're like, I'm not black. What? It don't matter how long or short your hair is, it's gonna shrink. Mariah, the scientist. Is that a pocket knife? You wouldn't use that on me, right? Define cheating. A hug ain't nothing, nothing. High five ain't nothing, right? I give out high fives to everybody. I'm just that guy. You know what I'm saying? Huh? I mean, like, what if I handshake them and then I say, you know what I'm saying? It's just it's a theory, right? Okay?
I said, that's not cheating, but you better stay
a
distance. You know I bring this to school, right?
Huh? You bring it to school? That's what's up, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I always wanted to, like, a little scar. That'd be pretty cool, but shit. I don't know about my neck. I was thinking, like, my hand or something. Wanna know how I got this scar? And this scar? Wanna know how I got this scar right here? So, back when I was in the military, like... Are those mine?
These?
Yes. I got those same ones in my drawer right now. This nigga taking my drawers. Nah, never mind. You got some Hello Kitty ones or some mine. So don't even try to hide them. That's me. What's up? What you talking about?
Challenge.
Yeah, I'm just making the. You know, I gotta say a joke or two. Come on now. This is not new.
You think not funny?
Alright, I'm gonna shut up. Winner! Dang! Huh? Better take a shower. Tell Dada, I said, in the woods they come once a day, but they never come out in the nighttime.
No, come with me.
Huh?
With me.
Why you say that over? Why you? Why you wear bras?
What?
Why you wearing bras, man?
I don't have one on right now.
I'm just saying, like, in general, like, it's cool and shit. Okay? What is it? Yeah.
You gotta be so
Michelle. 22.
What?
Freestyle. Freestyle. Rap, come on.
Why?
I'm bored, I wanna hear some.
Some Kanye West. I'm about to rap.
I love me some Kanye, but I want to hear Bailey rap. Why not?
Rap.
I can rap. Put him in the box and he's singing like Roddy. Yeah. Let me keep going.
Sure.
I'm buzzing like a bubble. Popping tags, popping ass. $25. SpongeBob. When he got a dick suit on.
The door's open, Master.
Okay.
Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been. Bro, if you don't tie me up to the wall.
I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Betty, you minx.
What? No more. Lock the doors. No more. Going home. It's simple as that. Like, I was telling Sody. Little girlfriend. I just have so many of these O's.
Young Ha, oh, wasn't it?
I got a 10-inch dick in my hand. It's making me uncomfortable to look at. Very uncomfortable. We're not gonna speak of that.